The Hamilton County coffers get a boost from a county judge. Hamilton County Probate Judge Ralph Winkler returned $100,000 in payroll funds to the county general fund. This is in addition to other cost-saving measures that he's made to his budget. Winkler says the county is in crisis and returning the money is the right thing to do.